Hi. Now I'm gonna do the Chamoy pickle kit. I got everything on it.
So I'm using a pasta extruder to get my dough as thin as tissue paper. Now this dough is extremely delicate, but I also think that that's kind of what I need in order to get it
to the
highest level of in your mouth, crispiness. Now I have to do it 64 times.
It's really weird.